We are defeated. We are not in harmony. We disunified because we love the word. You lift the buck up to a woman of God and say you're saved. And every time you buck up to them, they sour and their face looks so like they're dysfunctional and they're on another side of the road. Why? Lack of the word. Lack of substance. Someone put your hand on your stomach and say, Lord, give me the substance of the word. I need your word. I need to live by this. I need to practice it. This is a word that caused me to be who I am and transform me. Lack of transformation amongst the people of God is because of lack of the word. You're not being like Christ. Your image is not taking on this third realm. You're not taking on your father because you're lacking the word. Someone better give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
Some of y'all may be wasn't ready for this word tonight, but we can drop it tonight.
Yes.
So we can leave everything in 2:17
yes.
and step into a new dimension. Recognizing the season we're in. And we are engaged in the supernatural move of God. Someone give God some praise right now. Oh, Jesus. Glory to the name of Jesus. Galatians says, hallelujah. Chapter 5, verse 22. If you want to know if the fruits of the Spirit is in Galatians 5:22. Hallelujah. It is very important for Christians to walk in the fruits of the Spirit. And these are listed there. Love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. Hallelujah. And all of these, my God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Need to be demonstrated in you and I on a daily basis. We are lack of some of these things. Some of your lack of peace because you're always allowing the devil to come in your mind and cause you to be unfunctional. You're just worrying and you're peaceful. You're grouchy. You're moody. You're hushed out of our head. You're suffering. You got to take a licking. Keep on chicken. Don't get all your press on your jaw. Don't get all and talk everything about you. Keep on going on. Long suffering is a part of the fruits of the Spirit. Gentleness, hallelujah, goodness, faith, meekness, and temperance, have temperance. Learn to control your anger. Learn to control. Be angry, but sin not. Someone give God some praise.
Hallelujah.
I don't know what you are hearing this word tonight. Unity not only is so essential for us as the body of Christ, to more and more understand that God wants us to lock into it. But unity in worship is vital. And we know what we said it earlier too, unity in worship is vital. And so we must get ready, get busy, ready to move into the supernatural. Let's pursue this next move of God with haste. With haste. Hasten the Lord's return. Know that He is coming. And we got to move with haste that our time is not, hallelujah, long. We got to get busy working for the Lord. No one knows the day nor the hour. Many run into church on this time of the night because they feel that the Lord is about to come. God is not going to tell you when He's coming. He's going to just come like a thief in the night.
Yes.
He's just going to come in.